Coming up just a week from tonight, the CNN YouTube debate. That is when Democratic candidates are going to be answering viewer questions, and that means you've got a week to get in a question of your own on video. Here's a sample. It's from a group that's on a mission to boost voter turnout.
Hi, my name's Jacob Soboroff for the group Why Tuesday. Last year, we drove across the country talking about America's low level of voter participation, and we started by asking a straightforward question.
Do you happen to know why it is that we vote on Tuesdays?
Do you happen to know why we do vote on Tuesday?
No, I don't.
What is the reason that we vote on Tuesday?
Do you know why we vote on Tuesday?
No.
The U.S. lags behind 80% of the nations in the world in voter turnout. Do you believe our voting system is broken? What do you plan to do about it? And do you know why we vote on Tuesday?
Well, we did a little research. I didn't know. Seems the tradition dates back to the early 1800s when there was actually a good reason, convenience. Back then, it could take a full day to get to the polling place. Most voters couldn't travel on Sunday because of church, so Monday for the trek, Tuesday to cast your vote. Why November? To give farmers a chance to bring in the harvest without the interruption of having to make that long journey to the ballot box. Thanks very much. You can submit your YouTube. Just go to the YouTube.com homepage. You have a week to submit questions. All you need to do is go to YouTube.com. Debate, of course, is next Monday, this time, this channel, July 23rd.